Hi, this is Fawzi Academy. Show you how to resolving stop blue screen errors in Windows 7. Stop errors, sometimes called blue screen or black screen errors, can occur if a serious problem causes Windows 7 to shut down or restart unexpectedly. You might see a message that says, Windows has been shut down to prevent damage to your computer. These errors can be caused by both hardware and software issues, and it can be difficult to troubleshoot the problem. Some errors can be caused by problems with your computer's hard disk or random access memory, RAM, rather than problems with Windows or other software running on your computer. Windows 7 includes tools that can help identify and fix certain hardware-related errors. Serious errors might require you to contact the hardware manufacturer for support. To check for memory problems, open Memory Diagnostics tool by clicking the Start button, and then clicking Control Panel. In the search box, type Memory, and then click Diagnose your computer's memory problems. Choose when to run the tool. If you choose to restart your computer and run the tool immediately, make sure that you save your work and close all of your running programs. The Memory Diagnostics tool will run automatically when you restart Windows. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like, subscribe and share this video.
Click to get more videos playlist. Please subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy.